Gotta sleep early. Jeez. All right, let me see. McSwell's in St. Clinton. Thank you for the hosts. I appreciate it. Oh yeah, the Quinn. I forgot about that. The Quinn. Okay. No. Oh, so we gotta return to the base, right? We gotta return to the base. All right, let me see. I think there was something else we could do here. Oh, okay, it's a workbench. Did I already do the workbench? I think I did. I think we restocked everything. What's this? Okay. I don't think I had anything that I could buy. Very rare, yeah. Okay. Now there was something that we could possibly do. I think it was something with some more of those you know, those vines. If we can clear those vines, if we run into the vines, that'd be fine. Do we have a trusty steed? I don't think we do. No, we don't have a mount. Are we supposed to take the bus or the boat back? Supposed to swim there. That's a little bit intense. I guess we can. I mean, we can. Is there anything down here? What's that? Oh, these are okay. That's not good. Where is that thing gonna attack? He is. He is gonna attack. Okay, so that's not what we have to do. All right, but there could be something down here actually that we can get. The current's too strong. All right. Okay, so we can't swim out there. Bill, what's up, man? Interesting. Let's see what this is. We'll probably just have to use a fast travel point. Bill Main. What's going on, man? I think I gotta get back over here. I think there's a fast travel point over here. How's it streaming? Good. Just started a little bit ago. I've been good so far though. Just gotta get back to this base. I think we gotta use a fire, like a fast travel fire thing. I'm pretty sure. Usually late? Yeah, I'm actually late today, so that's why. So I won't be on for too long. Where were we at? Were we in here somewhere?
Oh, time to fight.
Oh no. No, it's not time to fight. We're not fighting that thing. As soon as we find the freaking campfire, we're out of here. Okay, I think it's over here. The map. Okay, we gotta go back this way. Fast travel there? No, we need to fast travel to the base. Oh, the base is over here. Yes, fast travel to the base. That's what we need. Okay, we're good. All right. Here we go. Okay. We had a new visitor that's back at the base, I think. She should be here.
Welcome back. Aloy.
Okay.
I know your experience in Thebes was unsettling, but we have a new problem.
Oh no.
Did something go wrong with Beta and the rig? Will we be able to transport you to Gemini?
The rig is complete. The problem is Hephaestus itself. It has accelerated its proliferation throughout the Cauldron network, increasing its power.
But with your subfunctions restored, we can still succeed, right?
Correct. But the net effect is that absorbing Hephaestus will take longer than previously calculated.
Take longer?
Even with Omega clearance, my current estimate is that the merge will take 35 hours.
And each hour increases the risk of detection by the Zeniths.
How do we cut that down?
Two overrides. What if the merge were carried out by two clones of Elizabeth Sobek, both armed with Omega clearance? How long then? Half the time?
Hephaestus would be unprepared for the simultaneous labor of two operators, in addition to obvious synergetic efficiencies. Calculating. It would reduce the merge time to approximately 4.5 hours.
Okay.
Okay. We'll just use Beta.
Varl, it looks like we're gonna need Beta at Gemini. Do you think you can convince her?
I don't know, but I'll try.
What about our diversion? Are the pulse generators ready?
Only a final test remains. I am confident that if fired in proximity to other cauldrons, the pulses will mask our activities at Gemini from the zenith.
Good. As long as Aaron can operate one without shooting himself in the face.
Aloy, you better get down here. Beta's in bad shape.
Okay.
Of course she is. She's like, oh, geez. Beta again. What's wrong now?
Is your focus acting up again?
That's fine.
Aloy. I tried, but it's impossible. I don't think anything will convince her to go.
We don't have a choice.
Good luck.
Yeah, there's no more choices.
Beta, you have to come with us. It's the only way. It's one mission. The most important one. We need you. Tell me why you won't go. What if they take me back, alone, in a cell again?
Now she's scared?
A slave.
Come on.
Forever.
Oh, find courage? I'll protect you? What? Look at the odds?
Varl and I will be at Gemini too. I'll protect you. As soon as we get Hephaestus, we'll come straight back here. The Zeniths aren't going to find
Love
us.
Love wins.
You don't have to be afraid. No! You can't protect me. Nothing can protect me from them.
Oh boy.
I told you from the beginning, we'll never beat them. It's hopeless. Beta. Leave me alone! You don't understand! You're right. I don't understand. We have the same genes, the same mind, the same heart. So why can't you find the strength to do what has to be done? Like Elizabeth would. Don't you think I've thought about that? I don't know what piece of Elizabeth I'm missing. I don't know what you have that I don't. I look through all the data from your focus. You were raised as an outcast, shunned, and isolated just like me, so what's the difference? What's my defect?
Oh boy. Ah, yes.
Beta. You don't have a defect. Beta. Look, it's not a piece of Elizabeth. The difference is, I had him. Frost. He raised you, trained you, but he was never warm. Or loving. The day he died, the day he gave you that charm, he was going to abandon you. He wanted me to embrace the tribe. But then he gave his life for mine. He loved me in his own way. And that was enough. What did he feel like? It was like having the strength that was always there.
It's a very good story.
It's still there. Even now I hear him in my head when things get bad. But it looks impossible. Look deeper. and then fight like you can win. You don't have to go on the mission. We'll find another way.
Now she's gonna go.
I'll go. You said you'd try to protect me. I believe you. But you have to promise me one thing. Yes, of course. If it goes bad, if the Zeniths find us, I don't want to be their slave again. Do you understand? Okay. Promise. I promise.
What is she gonna do? Like, kill her? Kova, thank you for the host, man. Appreciate it.
I could use as much time as you can give me to study up on the merge, to make it as efficient as possible. I'll be ready when you are. I swear.
All right. We're ready now.
Aloy, whenever you are ready, come speak to me and I'll ask the others to make final preparations for the mission.
Oh, this is the final mission. Okay. I think.
Hello again, Aloy.
That emote creeps you out? Just embrace it. Embrace it.
Hello, Aloy.
You already said that.
Hey, me and Beta, I guess you heard what happened.
Yes. I am continuously impressed by the complexity of human relationships.
Exclusive, what's up, man?
Despite the unpleasant circumstances that led to your quarrel, I am pleased to see you have both found an agreeable resolution.
Well, two heads are better than one, right?
Right.
Yes, I believe so. Are you ready to depart for Cauldron Gemini? Or we can continue our conversation, if you like.
Ready.
Okay, people. It's time to head out.
I'll get everyone together.
What's going on, man? Just watched the PlayStation State of Play? How was it? There should be a ton of videos out after that. They did a proper trailer for God of War. Nice. There's Varl. Oh man. They're very happy. Getting everything ready.
All right, connections in place. Booting up.
Beta, Aloy. I am fully installed on this core and ready to connect to the Cauldron network.
It's good to hear your voice. Errant, everyone, fire your pulses and sound off.
I'm at my cauldron. This thingy, it's blinking. Did I do it right?
In position at my cauldron. My pulse generator is blinking also.
That means they're working.
So good. Nice.
Mine is too. Mine as well.
Okay, radio silence until I give the all clear. Signing off. Gaia, let's cage the beast.
All right. Now I'm sure there'll be some kind of epic battle.
Elizabeth Sobeck, Alpha Prime, activating Omega clearance. Elizabeth Sobeck, Alpha Prime, activating Omega clearance.
Clearance confirmed. Initiating containment sequence.
What if one didn't work? Oh boy.
Lock it down.
Terminating external connections.
It's working. It's got nowhere to go.
Oh boy.
Wait, what's that?
Malware detected. Attempting to compensate.
Oh boy. I'm doing good though.
That means machines are on their way. Get ready.
Here they come.
How's the game? Game's great, man. Great.
Spotted.
All right. Let's see what we can do. Oh, there's another. Now, what is that thing? Luke versus poison? All right. Shoot. Yo, what the heck's all that? Okay. I haven't even got a hit off of this thing yet. Okay. BRB 1 minute. Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna work. I was not prepared for that. Okay. First attempt.
Four will stay here. Protect Beta.
Right, what's this?
Be careful.
Oh, I didn't know that was there. Where's the weak spot?
Eloy, help!
Over here, you!
Yo. Oh my gosh. We gotta set up some of these traps first.
Four will stay here. Protect Beta.
Got it.
Okay.
Be careful.
Stay back.
Yo, what?
Get back. Over here, you. Aloy, get a hand over here.
Yo, what the heck just hit me? I gotta start healing. What is that other thing? What is that big thing? I gotta find his weakness.
Protect Beta.
I've got it.
Be careful.
We'll have to get
Oh my gosh. Yo. Hopefully he did draw some arrows.
Hold on.
Oh no, that thing's over there.
Need a hand over here. Right away from Beta. Stay back.
Hold on.
Aloy, need a hand over here.
It's really angry.
Right away from Beta. Stay back.
Oh my gosh. And then it blows up the trap that I'm on. Of course it does. All right, we got to get that acid going. That's hurting it a lot.
Floral, stay here. Protect Beta.
Got it.
Be careful.
Stay back. Do you need ammo? Get back.
Yo. Oh, I can't get up there. Oh, I can. No, I'm not. Ooh. This thing's throwing like electricity at me.
Stay back.
Pathfinder. Alright, they're both weak versus acid. Oh my gosh, dude.
Stay back.
All right.
Get back.
It's really angry.
Over here, you.
Oh, wait.
Yo, what?
Oh, you're wounded.
Right away from Beta.
All right, I'm out. That thing did a freaking... Oh, I'm dead. I need some medicinal berries. Which I don't have any. Hey Britt, what's going on? Unfort.
Four, I'll stay here.
All right,
protect
let's
Beta.
See.
They've got it.
Be careful.
Okay, he does that salt move.
Aloy, get a hand over here.
Okay, I can't revive you yet. Okay. Come on.
Get back. Over here, you. Hey, boy, get a hand over here.
Hold on. don't know. Yo, he just did like a bull run on me. There we go. Got him a little bit.
Right away from Beta.
These ones. These are the arrows. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Hold on, I think I got a weapon I can use. Give me a second.
Stay back.
Oh shoot.
Get back.
I'm out.
Alright, I think that one's dead.
Aloy, need a hand over here. For the fallen.
I need health, man.
Stay back.
He gave me some acid arrows. Alright, there's like a...
Get back! We're gonna take this one out!
There, let the acid do its job.
Over here, you!
It's
Shoot!
Hang in there, Aloy! I've heard of mega rescue. Aloy, need a hand over here!
I think it's probably gonna... Yep.
Right away from Beta!
That's all of them for now.
Do we do it? Wow. All right. Jeez. All right, K-Bar, what's up, man? That took everything out of us. Look, all my stuff's like all depleted.
You two okay?
Still breathing.
Aloy, Hephaestus can't escape, but it must have fled deeper into the facility. I'll drive it back here.
Oh boy.
I'll get the cracked core fixed in the meantime. Keepers.
So we gotta do more? Oh my gosh. What is this? Okay. Alright, I thought we had a weapon, but apparently not. I think the berserker arrows helped a little bit too. Okay. How's it going? It's good, man. How about you? Oh, we gotta go over here.
Keep her safe, Laurel.
On my life.
We gotta go up there. Okay.
Hiding. Make it retreat to the core.
Pretty good. Was out for a while. On your day off, of course. Nice. Now you're chilling. Nice. Ooh, freak. That's a rip. Hopefully, we don't have to do all that again. What if we have to fight the monster again? That'd be. That would be a troll. Okay. All right, here we go. What the heck is this? Okay.
Aloy, I'm patched into your focus feet. You should know there is a huge power draw coming from the next chamber.
Thanks for the heads up. I'm almost there. Kind of production chamber.
What?
Hephaestus is up to something, all right.
What kind of machine is it trying to build?
I don't know, but I'm gonna shut it down.
Man, that was the
Those metal carriers will lead me to where it's getting materials from.
I bet that's where Hephaestus is hiding too.
Okay, so I gotta jump on those, I think. Follow the conveyors. Let me see. So what are you going to do for the rest of the night?
Connect it to
the power node. I think that could work.
Okay. Explore the two cauldron chambers. How do we get over there? Okay. What's over here? Okay. Alright, I'm supposed to get up there somehow.
Maybe there's a way over the ship.
Maybe I can get up higher here. Oh yeah. Okay, that was some potions. Let's see if I can make one of these.
There's an opening at the top of the shield.
Can I get up there? Okay, there's an opening at the top of the shield. Probably some Genshin with X-Men. Nice, nice, nice. There's an opening up here? I couldn't get over there though. Okay.
Maybe there's a way over the shield.
Let me see how I can do that. I'll have to pull that out somehow. Let's see. I don't think I can make this jump. No, I can't. Okay. Let me just start destroying stuff here.
There's an opening at the top of the ship.
Okay. Are we getting across here? I think we need to get in there. Oh. Okay. We did a critical strike. Nice. Let's go. What? Oh, shoot. It's still alive. This is not good. All right, you guys start fighting each other. I think that hurt him a little bit. All right, that hurt one. I think the acid's working. Jeez, it took forever. All right, let me see. Privacy Genshin. All right, all right, all right, all right. Alright, what's going on now? Override the network. So I gotta get up here? That was a lot. Kill the machines? Oh my gosh.
Oh great. The machine's on the way.
Okay.
Theta! Hephaestus has locked me out of the node. Any ideas?
I'll see what I can do.
Oh shoot. Yeah, that one needs to attack all the rest. All right, let's see. Yo, is something hitting me? Nice, nice, nice. Nice, let's go. I didn't expect that. Finally! Gotta get ready for work. Keep the stream up. Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
Nice. Thanks.
All right. I think we can get up here now. There we go.
It sounds like it fled to another chamber. Well, it better not get comfortable.
Override tool recharging? Okay. Alright, so is there anything else that we gotta get out of here? And all the fights. Been very intense. Man, we need some machine muscle. The ones that they go after each other, those are really good.
Great. Hephaestus covered the floor with lightning. I gotta find a way over it.
Aloy! More machines keep coming! Please tell me you're getting close.
I'm working on it. I've been smashing through a lot of machines on my side, too.
I guess Aaron's missing out.
Anyway, I'm making progress on the bypass, but I need something to hold the cycling module together.
Maybe a ligament from one of the machine carcasses?
Right. Or some luminous braiding.
And you could reinforce it with a conversion cylinder.
For increased connectivity. I think we can do this, Aloy.
Okay. Dude, I still don't know how to get to this one. I don't understand this one at all, actually. Because I tried to glide through there and I couldn't. But I need to get through somehow. Let me see. Oh, I did get through.
There should be another note to open it.
Got it.
Oh shoot. Great. Weak versus fire and water. Nice, okay. Let me see if I can put a tripwire down here. Okay, this is a weak spot. Okay.
Oh.
What the heck was that? I'm gonna hit him in that eyeball. My little trolling spot here.
No good.
Look at him, he can't move. Oh, he jumped over it. Oh no, he can't get in here. He doesn't like that. Oh shoot. How did he get over here? Thing can blow up. There we go. There we go. Yo! Didn't even see that. Alright, critical strike. Alright. Is there another machine? This guy's a troll. Okay, it won't let me. I think there's something else still alive. That's why I can't. Yeah, one, I think one is still alive somewhere. Yeah, there he is. I knew something was going on. I knew something was going on. I was like, wait a minute. Alright, so I think there's a third one.
Okay. This is running out of places to hide.
Aloy? I just registered a huge energy surge back in the production chamber. Something big is happening.
Here too. Everything's glowing.
Oh boy.
It must have finished it.
I'm almost done with the core repairs. Should we come to you? Maybe I could distract the machine if...
No. Just stay where you want.
Kill the slaughter spine? What the heck is that?
Charging.
We definitely need some health. It's charging up. Yo. Oh boy. Yo, this thing is just insane. Okay. Like, is he even being phased by any of this? Oh, I didn't get hit on that side. Okay. So he just follows me. Yeah, come over this way. I'm out. Maybe that purge water trap. At least they're giving me like some sort of supplies. A little bit. Like, what was that that hit me? Like, he was nowhere near me. Tailpiece. Okay. That tailpiece can come off of there. Yeah, that tail piece. I need to get that off of him. I don't have any heals. Okay. Okay. That was intense, man. I had like no heals either. Jeez. I need to find something that really hurts that thing, but I can't craft the ones that I want. Let me see. I think I can. I said I had coils. Let me see. All defense. Crazy defense. Plasma defense, we need that. Because that's what this thing is. Let me put that on something. Can I add that? Do I have an outfit with plasma defense? Man, minus 25. I need to put on one of these or something. All right, we got a little bit of plasma defense. Let me see, can our hunter bow. Acid and fire, increase damage build of acid and fire. Let's do that one. Let's see. This one I can't have one on. What about this one? Explosive damage. Shock enemy damage. Impact damage. Let me see. Knockdown power? We'll do this one. Rope caster, I don't think we need one for that. Oh, can we apply that rope caster? Let me see if I can, I think I can equip this. Let me see. Beam wire. Let's put the rope caster right there. Because I think the rope caster can like tie this thing down. So it can't move. Okay. Yeah, rope caster. All right. Let's see. All right, we got some blast traps. Detachable. Yo. Purge water? Do I have any of that? I don't think I have a purge. Oh. There's a purge water. I don't know if that did anything. It's like stepping on me. think the purge water did something. Alright, I gotta run. See, I don't understand what that was. Can't get that tail. Dead. Advanced blast trap? Let me see. And he missed the trap. Of course. Weave all defense, weave plasma defense. precision arrows are definitely the way to go. Let's see. Oh my gosh. And then it gets me. It gets me. Unbelievable. All right, let's stock up here. I don't think that fire did anything. Those are the ones that slow them down. Oh, but we switched that out for the tie down thing. Let me see. Okay, we need to put plasma defense on. Fire. What if I equip that one? Let me try this one. All right, so we got plasma defense. At least it's up a little bit more. All right, let's try that. Well, we can't do anything with that. Where's our regular bow? Okay. All right, let's try this. Okay, okay, okay.
That'll keep me on my feet.
There's like nothing I can do about that, I don't think. Bridgewater? I think I got only one trap. Yeah. It always messes me up. And I don't think it does anything to him. What? Okay, what happened right there? Saying I have unused coils, but I can't use them right now. Hit me with a plasma bubble. Okay, you done? That tail. Thank you. I'm out. Dude, I cannot run fast enough to get away from this thing. I need health. I need him to not hit me with those. Okay, there's nothing I can do about that. I have no health either. Okay, I think... I don't even know if it slowed him down or hit him or not. Now, what the heck was that? Did he hit me with something else? Oh, he destroyed the acid trap? That's what I don't get. I think he's almost dead. If I could just stay alive a little bit longer. No! Oh my gosh, dude. I was so close. I think the traps are working. He was so close to dying. Look at his health right there. So low. Done for. How long have we been on? 2 hours? Jeez. All right. I think we got to do this all over again. I think that helped us out a little bit there. Fire and... Actually, is there a better one? Critical hit damage? Component tier? Let's do knockdown power. Where can we put that defense one on? I think that has to be on an outfit, though. Melee defense? We might need that. What's on our outfit right now? Oh, the plasma defense. Yeah, we definitely need that. Because I don't think the acid ones work. Advanced Hunter Bow? I'm gonna try that too. 94 tear. Nice. No charge.
Finished charging. It's covered in plasma. We got plasma on me. It's gonna explode any second.
All right, change my valor skill. I might have to do that. Alright, hopefully he comes this way. But I think he destroyed the purge water one. I think. I need that other pack over here. I think there's a... Okay. Okay. Right when I was about to search for this thing. I'm dead. No medicinal berries? Is that health? I think it is. Might be. There are traps over here. Did you run into the trap?
I could take out its tail, stop some of its attacks.
Yo, He just went right around it. I'm trying to get more traps if I can. Come on. He's getting desperate now. Come on, come on this way. Alright, let's see. We need some more traps here. Wow.
You did it!
It actually got him. X-Men, what's up, man?
One more note to override.
Good. One more?
Stand by.
Oh my gosh. I'm sending
Hephaestus back to you.
Are you kidding? Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Don't tell me I gotta fight that thing again. I'd already beat him. Okay, it didn't make me. Okay, it didn't make me. Oh my gosh. I thought it was gonna make me do that again. I was about to cry.
No more hiding, Hephaestus.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Got it. Hephaestus is back in the core. Make sure it stays there. I'm heading back.
All right.
Because of you, Beta. I'm glad you came along.
Jeez.
Carl. We couldn't have done any of this without you.
Right back at you, Aloy.
Oh my gosh. I'm simping out, man. I don't know what we're gonna have to do. I don't know if we're gonna fight again or what. Almost got awesome faced for sure. Yeah, that was a troll.
Stable. Hephaestus is 100% contained.
All right.
And we better get started with the merge.
Jeez.
Gaia, establish the link, please.
That was a lot.
Done.
Okay, to complete the merge, we need to excise Hephaestus's malicious code. Carefully.
That was a lot, man. I'm tired. Can I lay down to watch and fall asleep? What is that? Mystical bird. Those look like the ones that attack us all the time. That's not good. Oh,
well,
no.
Hello, redundant copy.
Not the Zeniths.
It cost us quite a lot of time. Eric, get Beta. And squash that bug while you're at it.
There you go. Lol. Okay.
Get behind me.
I feel like he's gonna die.
Come on, quit screwing around.
Yeah, we're having fun, right?
Wow.
No. Aloy.
Finally.
The promise.
Tilda, get Gaia and Hephaestus ready for transport.
Okay.
Tilda!
I failed.
Hush. All is not lost.
Tilda! What the hell are you doing? Stop her!
Oh boy.
I can't even see her!
Do we actually have help?
Beta.
It was all a dream.
Farl.
Oh, that'd be a troll.
You took quite a hit when Gerard attacked you. I imagine you must still be in a great deal of pain. I can assure you that we are safe. The others can't detect us here.
You mean the other Zeniths? You must be Tilda.
I wasn't sure if Beta would have told you about me.
Where is she?
Alive. And while she isn't where she wants to be, not in urgent danger. We must discuss how to get her back, of course, after you've shaken off the cobwebs.
Oh boy.
When you're ready, take the stairs down the hall and come see me.
Okay.
In the meantime, I'll make breakfast.
Breakfast?
Breakfast. Okay.
Does she eat? We have to change outfits again, man.
What is this? Just a few favorites from my collection. Rescued and stored here just before I went off world. Take a look, if you've done so soon.
I've got more important things.
That's right.
We both do. There is much we are trying to save.
We get some skill points.
There you are. Feeling better? How did you find us at the cauldron? And what did you do to everyone right before I passed out?
All business, I see.
Indeed.
Well, suffice it to say, we were keeping a very close eye on Hephaestus, knowing we would need it at some point. Your ruse didn't fool us, and as for my little trick, it was an overload of the senses, accompanied by an energy discharge. Gerard and Eric were only momentarily disoriented due to their shields, but it rendered you unconscious while I got you out. Perhaps some breakfast might steady you a bit?
Why does she keep wanting me to eat? Okay, we got some apples, a little croissant, a little muffin.
The one you recreated for Beta in the data channel you shared.
How perceptive of you. Please, this way.
What else we got over there?
After
a banana?
Your people have done? You think I'm just gonna sit down and have a chat with you?
They're not my people. They never were. Especially not now.
You shot off into space with them and live with them for 1,000 years before coming back. So what made you suddenly turn on them?
Quite simply, this.
My old focus. You repaired it? But that means you've seen
incredible things.
Oh boy.
What you've accomplished in 2 decades of life. A 1,000 years at my back and I haven't even come close. I'm sorry if I invaded your privacy.
Pulling on the heartstrings.
In order to understand. To be enlightened. You truly are Elizabeth's blood. With her drive, her sense of mission, her integrity.
Don't try to sweet talk.
Watching all this shamed me for the company that I've kept. Having seen it, all I want is to help you.
Even if it means stopping your friends?
Especially so. Please, sit down.
We're gonna have a chat.
There. That's better. Now, we must recover Beta and Gaia at all costs. By now, you must know that Gerard intends to use Gaia to reboot the Earth's biosphere. Remaking this world to specifications that would only suit us immortals. This process will kill every living thing on the planet.
Don't drink it.
He calls it a clean install.
Not if I stop him first.
Not if we do. And once he and the others are gone, we can work together to fulfill Elizabeth's dream. I'm sure Beta told you that there's a build of the Apollo database on board our ship. A complete collection of human knowledge. With that and Gaia, we could do everything Elizabeth wanted. Heal the biosphere, educate the people of this world, uplift them. Create the world she imagined.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. From what I've seen, your friends are invincible.
I do wish you would stop calling them my friends. And they're not invincible. In fact, a friend of yours has found a way to defeat them.
Silence.
Oh, he's Silence. Busy building an army powerful enough to crash through Gerard's precious base.
Regala and her rebels.
Even now, she's preparing a final march on the Tanakhth capital. When she wins, she'll have the entire tribe under her control. Hundreds of warriors and machines to throw at the base. She's been duped. They'll all perish, of course. But it should be enough to break Gerard's defenses and allow Silence to kill him. Along with all the others.
Using the new weapon he's developed.
Yes, he's found a way to circumvent our
shield. Silence is pretty funny.
Truly an exceptional man. He's
Aloy.
Everything. Except you and me. You see, while his army is battering down Gerard's doors, you and I will sneak in through a back way. One that only I know about. While Silence and my friends are busy battling each other, we'll take back.
Friends.
I told you I want to help you. I mean it.
Let me see. There must be another way.
How do you know about Silence's plan?
He isn't the only one adept at spyware.
You hacked his focus?
No, he's too careful for that. But his subordinates... Not so much. He gave additional focuses to the tribals he branded the Sons of Prometheus. By tapping them, I learned about most of his dealings. The distribution of override technology, the arming of Tanakh rebels, and the secret pact with Regala to attack Gerard's base.
Okay.
But how did he come up with a weapon that can take down your shields?
That's the one thing I haven't been able to figure out, but however he did it, I'm quite certain it will work. With it in the Tanakh army. Victory seems to be within his grasp. Such a shame he'll be disappointed.
First Varl. Now Hekarul and the Tanakh. Your plan would wipe out an entire tribe. There has to be another way.
We are in an admittedly desperate situation, but I assure you there isn't. Remember Zero Dawn.
Zero Dawn?
Elizabeth's sacrifice. Sometimes many have to die for a new world to grow.
Wow.
If it looks impossible, look deeper. Wait. The data channel. It still exists, doesn't it? I need you to open it. Let me talk to Beta.
Impossible. We might be detected.
It's worth the risk. There is another way, one where the Tanakh survive.
But we won't.
Why?
If the others...
If you want to help, open it.
Wow, this is all an illusion? She should have put an arrow in the head.
What are they doing to her?
Virtual reality dissociation. The manual merge of Hephaestus will take hours upon hours of tedious micromanagement. If she resists the work, they run simulations to induce feelings of isolation and despair.
Beta, can you hear me?
You're alive.
She probably hates him.
I can't hold up this extra protection for long. You should have killed me.
No. No, look at me. I'm coming for you. I promise. Okay? I just need you to hold out a little while longer and work on the merge.
The merge is over. Beat some ice giants. Was that in Finchin?
I think it can be done.
I'll contact again when it's time. Can you hold on?
As long as I know you're coming for me, I can endure anything.
Rip.
I did as you asked. Now I think you need to tell me what you're planning.
Negative.
I'm going to take Cylon's army away. I don't need it. Only the weapon he made to penetrate your shields.
And how do you propose to get it? Ask him nicely.
Without Regala and her rebels, he won't have a choice. We'll be his only option.
Only option for what? What did you tell her?
That is between me. Sister.
Sister?
Will be Cylon's only option for crashing that base. I'll tell you the rest later. But first, there are a couple of things I have to do.
Oh. And what are those?
Lay my friend to rest. And then I'm going to use the override that Beta
gave right.
to Gemini to put an end to Regala's rebellion. From the air.
Finch and Fimpak? Yep.
Wait. Since you insist on doing things your way, I know of something that will truly help you make a grand entrance with the Tenakt.
What the heck is that?
The ancient Horus Titans still possess electromagnetic energy cells as part of their arsenal. Drop one of those on Regala's army and they'll receive quite a surprise. So go, do what you must. I'll come to your base if... you manage to bring silence to the table.
Not if. When.
Oh man. We're gonna meet up with silence again? Alright. That was the GG's.
Aloy, is that really you?
Yeah, it's me. Where's everyone else?
We're all... We're back at base. What happened?
Back at the base.
It might be easier to explain in person. I'll try to join you there when I can.
Okay. We'll wait here for you. It's good to hear your voice.
Anyway. What? Be easy there, Erend. Alright, that's gonna be it for today's stream. I really appreciate you guys being in here.